What is the worst type of diabetes? Diabetes affects about 37.3 million Americans, or 11.3% of the population. Type 1 and type 2 diabetes are the most common types of the disease. Let's compare the two types of diabetes each other to see which is more dangerous. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disorder, whereas type 2 diabetes is primarily lifestyle related. Type 1 diabetes also tends to show up early in life, while type 2 diabetes develops over time and usually shows up in people who are older. To clarify, both type 1 and type 2 diabetics are equally at risk from having high blood sugar levels. We now know that it can destroy your organs, tissues, and cells, including your eyes, kidneys, and nerve endings. If you have type 1 or type 2 diabetes and are able to get your blood sugar levels under control, you will not experience the harmful symptoms of the disease as much. So, what is the worst type of diabetes? Since there is currently no treatment for type 1 diabetes, it is regarded as worse than type 2. Also, according to a 2010 analysis from the United Kingdom, type 2 diabetes can shorten life expectancy by up to 10 years, whereas type 1 diabetes can reduce life expectancy by 20 years or more. The takeaway here is that our ability to manage our diabetes carefully and consistently determines whether we will be better or worse. Don't wait until tomorrow to start. It's something you should do for yourself. I have a lot of videos that I've created to try and make managing this self-managed disease easier. Thank you.